We're diving into a common question about Control Center on the iPhone. Can you resize the music player? There's a lot of buzz about customization in iOS 18, so let's get to the bottom of this. Unfortunately, resizing the music player in the Control Center is not currently possible on the iPhone with iOS below 18. iOS 18 brings amazing customization options. This includes the resizing of the music player. How can we do that? Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Swipe down from the top right corner. This is the traditional method for newer iPhones. The Control Center has now more than one page and can help you better organize your actions by category. From the start, we have some pages that have been added automatically by iOS 18 update. On the right of the Control Center, you see some small icons. Those are the pages for the Control Center. Please see that I have only three icons. This is important. You see there that one of the icons is a music note. Swipe from the bottom to the top to get to that page. On the top, there is a plus icon. Tap on it. You see now that we entered into the edit mode for the Control Center. On every widget and icon, there is in the right corner a border part that is more evident. That is where we can resize an icon. Keep your finger on that border part and just move it on the screen. You will see that the control will resize. When you are pleased, just take your finger from the screen and the resize will be complete. So, there you have it. You resized the music player in the Control Center. Remember to explore other ways to manage your music and enjoy the flexibility of your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.